Oh, it's great to be back. You know, we had a free agent camp. We had a lot of good kids come out, and guys are really battling hard here. It's been an excellent weekend so far.
I don't think we can be afraid to say the word championship. You look at our roster, we got a lot of guys that have had success in this league and know what it takes. So, you know, winning a championship is what's important and what everyone's going to work for and push through the pains for and, you know, put the extra mile in for.
My name is Ayanna Wood. I have been a fan probably since 1990. I love lacrosse, but I love Wings lacrosse more than anything else. I am a part of the game for 2 hours, and then whatever was bothering me when I came in is gone. It's therapy for me. And when they win, it's even better.
This city's special when it comes to sports. People work hard, they're blue collar, and they spend their extra time and money supporting the athletes, supporting the sports, and, you know, expecting success and championships. And, you know, they've been here from day one, and it's our time to repay the favor here.